After 8 long months without racing, MotoGP is back. The atmosphere might be missing, but stand by for drama. It's race day. Welcome to Jerez. Silence falls around the paddock in honour of all of those who have sadly lost their lives during this pandemic. But from silence, we are going to go to some noise soon. Who will reign in sunny Spain? 22 riders, reduced to 20, green flag waves. And away we go. Good start from Maverick Viñales. He's got that bike absolutely flying. Marquez did not get away well. One of the Ducatis is up there as well. Miller. But it will be Maverick Viñales who leads into turn one. Great move from Jack Miller there into turn six. A bit of a gap. He just squeezed past Fabio Quartararo. Yes! Oh, Maverick Viñales almost throws it away at turn eight. Pecco Bagnaia goes through. Here comes Quartararo. He had to get that done. Brilliantly done, but he's run it wide and... Oh, behind me.
Oh, Juan Mir's crashed. Marquez is looking to attack, and he does so at the Cito Pons corner. Through,
there was another gap, and Maverick said, thank you very much.
Marquez strikes back again on the brakes into the Pedrosa corner. Marquez and Viñales exchanged the lead three times. Break it. Oh,
he's gone.
Marquez. We lost sight of Marquez.
He stayed on board, but what's happened?
He's obviously lost the front or the rear going into turn four.
Oh, my goodness me. Drama here in the opening race. Fabio Quartararo, he's up the inside of Jack Miller. Viñales is wide in there, and Fabio Quartararo takes the lead. Marquez in 18th place. He goes up the inside of Danilo Petrucci.
Oliveira.
Rossi can't believe his eyes. He saw Mark Marquez in the gravel trap. Then through comes Franco Morbidelli, but he's got the inside line as Pol Espargaró. That was close. And just behind the hit these two, look who's coming into picture.
Get it stopped. Mark Marquez, he takes all the room needed.
Well, this is like a game, isn't it? Fabio Quartararo is riding beautifully out front.
Oh, Valentino Rossi, what's happened to him? Viñales has come from a long way back. Marquez squeezes Dovizioso out. Viñales takes second place back from Miller. It's all happening here at the end of lap 19.
Here we go, block pass into turn one from Jack Miller. And here it comes back again at him though, Mark Marquez.
You just knew that was coming.
Oh, Marquez is down. He's gone again. Oh, that's a big crash. Goodness me. The ups and downs for Mark Marquez.
Unbelievable. Dovizioso fires up the inside of Jack Miller.
Oh, how on earth? I thought Franco was down. This man has been something else. Fabio Quartararo wins his first ever Grand Prix in MotoGP. France has a hero again.